let's keep this show on the road. Ronnie, what have you got for us?
Celebrity Serenade.
There's Miss Lindy with a bunch of flowers for you. There's Trigorges right there. Stars, they get on famously around the world. And now, to demonstrate that this show is improvised, we need to get a couple of ideas that the teams can work into their song. And so, what really pisses you off? What gives you the shits?
People who drive really fancy, fast cars, then drive slowly.
Okay. Now, who's somebody you'd like to meet?
The King, Elvis Presley. Bring him back to life.
You've appeared on Baywatch, Bollywood star, kickboxer, had a shoe named after you. That should be enough ammo for both our teams. And so, with the Cat in the Cap banging away, let's launch into our Celebrity Serenade!
I just want to take you and I want to wrap you in a great big pile of pancetta.
You're a woman with a lot of class. You're a kickboxer who can kick my ass. I love you, Tania Zaetta.
Zaetta! The girl with the turquoise top. Voted hottest woman by FHM.
That was me. I've heard it a lot of times.
I've never read that publication myself, but I believe them. Zaetta.
I've lost all train of thought when you look
that
at me seriously. Yeah, she's beautiful. She's beautiful.
Nothing's better than Tania Zaetta unless you cover her in feta.
Tania Zaetta, till you came along I was lonely. I promise I'll never drive slowly in front of you. I must admit I'm a bit of a fretter because these bastards have stolen everything that rhymes with Zaetta. You've got a sexy body and appear in magazines that are only letters. You're in FHM. Some of those posers were a bit Zaetta! 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 Won't you drive my car?
I did not know so many words rhymed with my name. Ever. I'm impressed. Thank
you. It's that sort of show, but the show, of course, comes to a climax right now when we get the final score from Mr. Matthew Parkinson. Blah!